Immerse your clients in a realistic and interactive tours of your projects, allowing them to explore every detail from the comfort of their own space. The 360 walkthrough feature in Planner 5D is the perfect tool to visualize the full scope of your design. In this video, we'll show you how to create a walkthrough in Planner 5D. Before we get started, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more helpful tutorials. Let's begin. In the top right corner, find the camera icon and click Walkthrough. You'll see four cameras available. All you need to do is place them in the right spots. Tip: try placing them in the center of each room for the best view of the space. In the bottom left corner, you'll find the preview. Each camera is labeled with a number in the bottom right corner, and you can rename them if you'd like. Click the camera icon to add a new camera. You can have a maximum of 10 cameras in one project. When you're ready, click Generate and wait for your walkthrough to render. And there you have it. Check the description below for a link to your free pro trial. See you next time. Bye.